Like me, I like my mobile phone, but I only use it for like texts and calls, right? I don't use it for all the mental different functions that you can do. I do like to receive sexy photos. I do like that, but I resent sending sexy photos. So it's a bit of a one-way street. Because I think as a man, the sending of sexy photos, you're limited, ain't you? You've got two options, really, right? And I think sending a photograph of an erect penis is an overly aggressive act, right? Seems just as a bit much, isn't it? Have a look at that. Yeah, that's how I feel. Judge me on that information. Plus, it presents problems with scale. You can't tell how big it is, can you? I'm thinking of getting some tiny little 50p's made up. Is one option, and flaccid, you can't send a photograph to someone of a flaccid penis. It just looks stupid, don't it? All just like that, when it's off duty, right? You might as well just put some sunglasses on it and a cigarette under it. Hey, what's going on? Where's the party? What's new pussycat? And your new kid in town? Well, that's not gonna lure no one in, is it? Well, hello. Groucho Marx looks ill, but nonetheless, I'm involved.